Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how I achieve this blue silver ombre. First I start by bleaching the hair and then I do the dark blue roots. If you want to see that, just stick around. I'll show you how I do it all. But first we're going to start with the silver. So I have the hair sectioned off into parts that I'm going to dye. As you can see here, I'm going to be using this metallic Got2B dye. These are all the products that I need to get this first round of silver. So first let's start by mixing the product. It's a simple box dye product. So I part the hair and I apply it to the hair. It is wet because I just finished bleaching. So I just rub it on. Excuse me not having gloves. I forgot to put them on, but I eventually put on gloves. Yes, I just squirt it on and tap it in. See, there my gloves at. So you just want to put the silver dye on all the blonde parts. I try not to get it on the blue, but it's okay if it gets a little bit because it's the ombre effect, right? And we're going to touch up the blue after again. So just go in, I get all the blonde. Look, there's the silver. Ooh, it's already processing. Love it.
This is how she is looking. Spin her around. Let's just spin her around. This is how she's looking. She's a work of art, like. I don't know how to say, like. Brush out the wash. We're just gonna let that go ahead and dry.
Okay, so now we're gonna do the dark blue ombre part. I'm doing the edges and the back half of the hair. So I just part the hair out into the sections. And I'm using Manic Panic hair dye. It's 100% vegan. So first I cover all the silver parts with aluminum foil to protect them from getting colored. And then we are just gonna start and tap it in. I just brushed the dark blue hair dye and it's vegan and I'm not using gloves. Don't follow me. Use gloves, guys. But this stuff does wash off your hands. It doesn't stain your hands. It washes off like right away. But yes, I just tap it all in. I part the hair and then I rub it in with my hands because that's just the type of girly I am. Even though, yeah, use gloves, guys. Use gloves. But yeah, just tap it in. I tend to be very thorough with this. And now for the edges, all I'm gonna do is just lightly tap around the edges and kind of create that ombre effect. Just being very delicate. You wanna let it naturally like bleed into the silver. Yeah, just like that, and we're done. So this is how the hair looks after being washed and dried. We're gonna do one more round of the silver because it still looks a little blonde to me, so I want it more of a silver look. So we're gonna go again, another round of metallics, Got2B, and I'm also using the Adore titanium color. It's the same process here, except with the Adore, you don't have to do any mixing because it's like a vegan product. You just slap it on or slather it on or rub it on with the brush. However you say it, you just put it in and rub it. This time I am using gloves, guys. Hey, look at me. But yeah, same process. I just part the hair, section it, and rub it all in on the silver parts. First, I go with the metallics, rub that in. And then I go over it with the titanium. See, it's giving that silvery purple look. That's how I know I'm going to get the perfect silver that I am looking for. I'll just take my time, section the hair, and brush it in thoroughly to make sure I get all the strands. And look, you can see it's already starting to process and give that silver look. That's what I want. That's what we want. That's what we're going for. So take my time, part, section, and brush it in, or rub it in, whatever suits your fancy. I like to rub it in with my hands because I feel like my hands actually touch all the strands. Rather the brush, I feel like I might miss some. But I do both because we are thorough girlies over here. So we're using the brush and our hands because we ain't missing a spot, period. Now to finish it off, I just pour the rest of the bottle onto all the silver parts just to make sure we get that extra, extra glow. This is like my second, third time dyeing this hair silver. So I really wanted the silver to show this time. Now to finish this off, I'm going to go in with a silicone mix and a clear hair dye. I do this to add back the silky texture to the hair and give it that moisture because I dyed it about 3-4 times, bleached and dyed. So we want to bring the life back to it. So you're going to rub the silicone and a clear hair dye to the hair. Just give it back that silky soft texture. Said he calling from Atlanta, say he missed me. Medicine that private had to give me. Expect this to be a long cold winter. You fucking with a stone cold sinner. Fucking with me, you got no regrets. Fucking on me, know I do it best. Fucking on you. And there you have it, guys. This is the blue silver wig in the daytime. I love it. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. And thanks for watching. We mean bloody crime scene calamity. I saw we shoot out green figure Canada G. Make him have a experience, no gravity. And tell a pussy we don't laugh, we don't take that. The Taliban's them a make quack. We don't laugh, we don't take that. Badness is how we end us. We don't show people feeling up in a red grass. No Taliban's like them, we are sure guns. Make you no sleep at your yard in a 4 months.